Belichick remains at 298 wins in the regular season and 329 overall. Still 19 away from passing Don Shula at the top of the all-time wins list for a head coach.
What a game. What an ending to a game. Can you believe that's how the game ended on that play? An offensive lineman taking a pitch and trying to stretch for the first down?
They joke that there's a script for the season. You've got to be very imaginative.